So hello everyone, this is Mohit Prithyani and welcome to my channel Mr. Lazy Tech. And this video is all about the comparison between the Boat AirDoves 381 with the Noise Short Groove True Wireless Earbuds. So in this video, first of all, I'll let you know what all we get inside the box of both the earbuds. Then we'll compare the Boat AirDoves 381 with the Noise Short Groove and we'll see which one is better and which one you should buy. So hope you like this one, and if you're new to my channel, kindly subscribe my channel, hit the like button, comment, share as much as possible so I can make more good stuff for you all. So let's get started. This is the box of the Boat AirDoves 381 you will be getting. Inside the box they have given the charging case of the earbuds itself. This is the charging case. And apart from this one, some extra ear cups for your ear comfort. And some Boat branding, you can say, and warranty card over here. You'll be getting 1 year of warranty. And you can just go through the user manual and read all the specifications of this earbuds. And you'll be getting a type 2 of charging port for with this one, not the type C. They have given type 2 of charging cable to charge this earbuds. And this is the main charging case. Inside it, you will be getting the earbuds itself. They have given a good and premium quality of product, you can say, at this price range, and they are very lightweight as well. And now coming to the Noise Short Groove, this is the box you will be getting once the product is reached to you. And inside the box you will be getting these things like the earbuds case, earbuds, extra ear cups for ear comfort, and type C of cable they have given for charging, that is a plus point, and some user manuals and stuff. And this is the main charging box of the Noise Short Groove. They have given a compact box over here, you can say. And inside the box you'll be getting the earbud itself. They have given very premium and lightweight product over here as well. Overall, they have given a good quality of product, you can say, at this price range. And now if we'll compare both the earbuds, so here you can see comparing the Boat AirDoves 381 with the Noise Short Groove, you will be getting Bluetooth version 5.0 with both the earbuds and IPX5 sweat and water resistant feature with both the earbuds. And agar hum battery backup ki baat karenge, you will be getting 3.5 to 4 hours of battery backup on a single charge with the Boat AirDoves 381. And using the charging case, you will be able to charge the earbuds 4 times. And Noise Short Groove ki baat karenge, you will be getting 4 to 5 hours of battery backup on a single charge. And using the charging case, aap earbuds ko 3 times charge kar sakte hain. So almost dono mein battery backup same hai, there is no issue regarding that. And type 2 ka aapko charging port mil jayega Boat AirDoves 381 mein. And type C ka latest charging port milega aapko Noise Short Groove mein, that is a plus point. And both comes with capacitive touch control, so you'll be able to access all the features through the earbuds itself, that is a good thing. And you'll be getting 7mm of dynamic drivers with the Boat AirDoves 381 and enhanced 9mm of dynamic drivers with the Noise Short Groove. And dono ke hi pricing bhi same hai, approximately 3000 rupees. So this was the basic differences between both the earbuds. And agar hum sound quality or bass quality ki baat karenge, Boat AirDoves 381 mein they have given a good sound quality. Agar aap isko full volume pe bhi sunenge to koi issue nahi aane wala hai. And bass bhi isme bahut hi adequate and decent bass they have given at this price range. And agar hum call quality ki baat karenge, you will be getting an average call quality with this earbuds. Nahi achhi nahi bekar, but you will be getting an average good call quality with the Boat AirDoves 381. And agar hum Noise Short Groove ki baat karenge, you will be getting a very good sound quality with an enhanced bass with this one. Iska bass thoda extra diya gaya hai comparing to the Boat AirDoves 381. एंड इसमें भी आपको कॉल क्वालिटी एवरेज मिलने वाली है, ना ही अच्छी मिलेगी ना ही बेकार, दोनों में ही आपको कॉल क्वालिटी एवरेज मिलेगी. एंड अगर हम कंफर्ट की बात करेंगे, दोनों ही ईयरबड्स में आपको अच्छा कंफर्ट मिल जाएगा. एंड दे आर वेरी लाइट वेट एंड वेरी गुड ग्रिप, यू कैन से दे हैव गिवन एट दिस प्राइस रेंज, सो इट विल नॉट फॉल फ्रॉम योर ईयर, दैट इज अ प्लस पॉइंट. एंड अगर मुझसे पूछा जाए विच वन टू ऑप्ट फॉर, सो आई वुड गो विद द Noise Short Groove जस्ट बिकॉज ऑफ द प्राइसिंग एंड द फीचर्स दे हैव प्रोवाइडेड एट दिस प्राइस रेंज. इसका साउंड भी इनहेंस है, दे हैव गिवन बेटर साउंड एंड अ लिटिल बिट ऑफ बेटर बेस एट दिस प्राइस रेंज, प्लस द टाइप सी ऑफ चार्जिंग पोर्ट विद दिस वन. सो दैट्स व्हाई आई विल कंसीडर द Noise Short Groove एट दिस टाइम. एंड इट्स टोटली योर डिसीजन विच वन टू ऑफ फॉर. आई एम ऑल्सो लिविंग द लिंक ऑफ बोथ द ईयरबड्स इन द डिस्क्रिप्शन पार्ट बिलो, यू कैन क्लिक फ्रॉम देयर एंड बाय इट फ्रॉम देयर एज वेल. एंड इफ यू हैव एनी क्वेश्चन रिगार्डिंग एनी ऑफ द इश्यूज विद द ईयरबड्स, यू कैन लीव मी इन द कमेंट सेक्शन, आई विल हेल्प यू आउट विद दैट. So this was all about the comparison between the Boat AirDoves 381 with the Noise Short Groove. Hope you like this one, and if you are new to my channel, kindly subscribe my channel, hit the like button, comment, share as much as possible so I can make more good stuff for you all. So thank you for watching this one, and see you in the next video. Thank you.